some of the old songs there. Now we're going to go to the first Roadmaster album. I think that was 1974. Got the Guilfoyle Studios out there in Bloomington, Indiana. Home of the Fighting Hoosiers. There's one boy who can play some guitar. And this young man right over here. You're all here for him tonight. Let's hear a big round of applause for Ricky Benick. Come on, man. But you wouldn't listen. Lord, you got me stuck right here, way back in your prison. I tried to live without you, but my life wasn't worth living. I got to have you round the clock from Rick Benick right there, everybody.
Roadmaster Benick.
Before we continue here, I just got to say salute to the folks who are here tonight, because your presence signifies your contribution to enhance the life of this young man over here, who's enhanced our lives so many times over all the years. Rick Benick right over there.